This video will demonstrate how the lock and unlock properties of layers work, and also the plot preview, I'm sorry, the print or no print, or plot or no plot property of the layers. Now let's lock everything but say the green furniture layer lines. Hit escape to deselect for good measure. Click layer properties. We'll lock everything but the furniture layer. Notice you can lock the current layer, foundation. Demonstrate that a little further in a second. Everything's locked except the furniture layer. Close layer properties manager. Now I can move, copy, rotate, pick move. Everything on the furniture layer only without disrupting the walls, floor covering, electrical, HVAC. Let me undo, get the furniture back where it was. As with freeze, thaw, and on, off, you can control the lock, unlock from this drop-down list. Now furniture is locked and everything is locked. So I can click the move icon, select a bunch, and absolutely nothing is going to be moved, copied. You can draw on a locked layer. Foundation is the current layer, and it is locked. And see, I can add more gray border lines on the locked current layer. But I can't, again, I cannot copy, move, or I'm going to keep getting this error message. The aider on a locked layer, cannot copy on a locked layer, but I can create on a locked layer. Let's look at the plot and no plot properties. Go back to layer property manager. That's all the way over here. Let's click the foundation proper, say the furniture layer, set it to no plot. I've changed a little white printer icon into one with a circle slash in the lower right corner. So now when I go to plot, the green furniture layer won't plot out because everything on the layer property is set to no plot. By the way, once you dimension, you create a layer called def points. We'll cover that probably in dimensioning, but nothing ever prints out on the layer def points. We'll cover that in dimensioning again. Close the property dialog box for the layers with just the green layer furniture rigged to no plot. We'll go up to plot, set it to PDF for nothing else. I'll window, say what I want to plot. Center on the plot, apply to layouts wise in plotting, which we haven't covered yet, but we can get a little preview of plotting here. Click preview, and remember all that green furniture that will not plot out. While we're here, notice that the line weight will plot out, even though it doesn't display on the screen. Line weight is for emphasis. Fat means important stuff, thin means unimportant stuff, or for emphasis. So as you zoom in on the sheet of paper, you can see that you can measure the line weight, you know, half a millimeter, quarter millimeter. We'll bail out here, click exit without, or until you click on the show hide line weight, everything looks razor thin. So again, to get a relative feel of how your plot's going to look out, just tap on the line weight hide unhide button on the status bar. That's about it. See you next video.